Thank you. Miloneman, you are well. The stench of death is strong here. Elves have...
us.
Thank you.
I suppose I owe you my thanks, although I could have handled those vultures well enough on my own. Who are you? Aye, not fair at all. For them, I was merely biding my time, waiting for the right opportunity. They would have never taken what they wanted from me. Of that you can be sure. Aye, but I would die before letting the Dark Wizards have their way. True, they thought my captivity would halt resistance forces. However, the Dark Wizards also seek a powerful artifact in the Haven. I am the only one who can reach it, and they wish to know my secrets. Yes, the Aegis of Blindness. Is that what brings you this way as well? It is the Aegis I must consider now. One is safe within the Haven, but the other is being sent there by caravan. They should have passed by here already. I fear something terrible has happened. No! Has my impatience doomed us all? Jessic, my soldiers, the Aegis! Did you see you do? Oh, then you are a friend indeed. The Haven may yet stand against the Morden. Will you go there to protect my Aegis as well? Through here. The Morden army is attacking the Haven from the south, so you must enter from the north. Past this store is an exit from the catacombs. There is a pass over Snowbrook Mountain to the east. There, you will find an entrance to Snowbrook Haven. Listen, most of Snowbrook Haven is underground. Enter through the servants' quarters. Make your way to the throne room and search around the throne. There is a hidden compartment beneath it containing a key to unlock the Aegis. After that, find the commander. She's in charge of the resistance forces and will be glad to have any reinforcements. I will go with you to the Haven. I will go with you to the Haven.
Well done.
Let's go. Let's go.